Bollywood superstar Aamir Khan says he was offered to play the role of late Sunil Dutt in Rajkumar Hirani's Sanju, the upcoming biopic on actor Sanjay Dutt, but he refused it only because he wanted to essay the title character. Aamir interacted with the media on Wednesday. Asked if he was offered to play the role of Sunil Dutt, he said, "He approached me with a script and I loved it. He wanted me to play Dutt Saab's role. It is a fantastic role and the story is largely on the father-son relationship. But Sanju's role is unbelievable. So as an actor, I told Raju that Sanjay Dutt's role is so wonderful that it won my heart. So in this film, I can't do any other role but Sanjay Dutt's, which of course I cannot do because Ranbir is playing it. So do not offer me anything." Aamir, who has clocked 30 years in the film industry, finds Ranbir a good actor and he is confident he must have done well in the film. In real life, Aamir shared a strong bond with Sunil Dutt. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.